Psalm 8, with a Karen setting. Our Lord and Ruler, your name is wonderful, everywhere on earth. You let your glory be seen in the heavens above, with praises from children and from tiny infants. You have built a fortress. It makes your enemies silent, and all who turn against you are left speechless. I often think of the heavens your hands have made, and of the moon and stars you put in place. Then I ask, why do you care about us humans? Why are you concerned for us weaklings? You made us a little lower than you yourself, and you have crowned us with glory and honor. You let us rule everything your hands have made, and you put all of it under our power. The sheep and the cattle and every wild animal, the birds in the sky and the fish in the sea, and all ocean creatures. Our Lord and Ruler, your name is wonderful everywhere on earth. Amen.